the singer nigga, Osiris. Osiris did a whole fucking we in LA, we at Sean Kingston house. We pull up over there, I'm like, hey, you gonna do the song my little brother KB on? He like, yeah, pull up, Uthu, we gonna knock it out, ASAP, Uthu. So we get over there and shit. I'm peeping him out, I'm looking at him, I'm checking him out. When it's time we put on the beat and shit, the engineer pull up. I'm peeping him, I'm like, yeah, we put the shit on, like that bitch go right there. The song come on, he listening to that bitch. He vibing with through there, we in that bitch, but I'm like, go on, get on that bitch. Alright, go on, get on there. He get the look in a certain way, like I can peep niggas energy and shit. I can already tell, like in the inside, he on some shit, like he really don't wanna do it. But at the same time, he don't wanna say no either. But he the type of nigga, he ain't gonna say no. Cause he don't want me to feel no type of way, so he ain't gonna say no. He don't want a nigga to feel no type of way, so he just gonna play like, oh yeah, I'm good, like everything good, like instead of just saying like, nah, I don't wanna do it, I ain't fucking with that. He playing like, alright, everything, like yeah, it's good, I'm gonna fuck with the feature, gonna do it. So I'm like, gonna knock the shit out, gonna hit and run, gonna knock, gonna yeah, gonna do it. So I eventually he gonna get on the song, he do his verse. Bet. So I had recorded the song, but before I left that bitch, some type of way, a nigga forgot to get the song from my little brother KB, forgot to tell the engineer. Well, he told the engineer to send him the song, but some type of way, the song ended up getting to KB. So a week later, not even a week later, a couple of days later, we leave LA and shit. I'm like, say, call him, man. Call him and tell him to sing you the song. So a nigga called, nigga been calling and shit, like, nigga getting them all type of runarounds and shit. The engineer right there, nigga like, send him the song. They playing, like, oh, we gonna send it, man. We doing something, we gonna send it. It's so easy for the nigga to bounce the shit out and send it right there while they ain't doing shit. They like, oh, we finna start recording, we gonna send it. Instead of the nigga saying, basically what I'm saying, instead of them saying, like, I don't wanna do the song, they don't even want the engineer to send a fucking song over. Like, that's some old bitch ass shit, man. That's some old industry ass shit. I ain't feeling that shit. I'm exposing all that whole ass shit, man. That shit ain't right. Like, niggas don't even want to see another man win. Why the fuck would you even do the shit if you don't want to send a song over? Why the fuck would you even do it if you really don't ain't want to do it in the first place instead of just saying, I ain't going to fuck with that? That's some old gay ass shit, man. That's the type of shit I was just speaking on in my last post. Like, everybody for themselves. Don't nobody want to see nobody win, man. What the fuck? That's why shit don't last long for niggas and shit. They ways and shit. Niggas be jabbing shit. I ain't never needed no nigga either. But I ain't never hated on no nigga. I ain't never tried to stop no nigga's success. Or never put no like salt on no nigga name or none of that shit. But y'all be so scared of other people's potentials and shit. And don't be wanting to see nobody else in those fucking spotlight. So y'all be trying to block this shit. That shit only gonna last for so long. Karma a bitch and she bad. The fuck y'all talking about? See what the fuck I'm talking about? That's what the fuck I'm talking about with Apple right now. I was just speaking on Apple right there. Bitch. Currently just speaking on you bitches and y'all pull some shit like that. That's why I ain't playing. Like, I'm tired of playing with everybody like that. Y'all bitches got me fucked up. I ain't in Sicily no more. I told y'all I'm on that fuck shit. Then Siri come pop out of my fucking conversation when I'm talking. Bitch, I mean, I didn't hear you. Bitch, I wasn't even talking to you. Phone bill be about fucking 3 bands. They keep telling me the more lines I add, the better it's gonna get. Bitch, the more lines I done added, that shit keep getting high and it ain't going down. Y'all bitches think I'm green. Fuck around, made me send limo sticks and all. Oh, nah, this shit ain't sweet. A lot of shit need to be exposed, though. And it gonna take a real nigga like me to put that shit out, though. Cause a lot of people be scared to speak on the truth and shit. They be scared about what people gonna say and shit. Man, you better speak what's on your mind. Cause at the end of the day, ain't nobody really gonna respect you until you make them. Everybody gonna play with you until you stand on that. Corey, you say when the album gonna drop? Bitch, when I'm gonna drop? Tell them right now. Meet the doctor. And we spent they block in the new attic. They be saying 23, why you be dissing? Bitch, I don't be dissing, I be stating facts. Don't tell me I'm dissing no, I ain't dissing no nigga. I been hearing that weak ass shit you niggas been saying them songs too. Y'all niggas gotta come harder than that. That shit weak. That shit weak. And you niggas ain't putting no fear in no nigga with, no, with them weak ass lyrics you niggas talking about. Cause those nigga bump heads out ain't really living that shit. I can't lie though. You make some of that shit sound good with your good rapping ass. But you ain't fooling me though. You hear me? You ain't fooling me though. Sound good sometimes though. I fucked this bitch and he kept asking for a wife back. She sucked my dick, I fucked her good and gave her right back. Man, you can't speak on that shit. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Baby 23. Nigga be fucking around leaking all my music.